Jesus, you can't make a buck in this market. The country's going to hell faster when that son of a bitch Roosevelt was in charge. Too much cheap money sloshing around the world. First mistake we ever made was letting Nixon get off the gold standard.